fervent in spirit, serving the Lord, rejoicing in hope, patient in tribulation, continuing instant in prayer.